booking dry check-in for 3-3. Over.
So how do you like being a medic so far? So an unusual viewpoint. Most of the time people are like, ugh, soldiering. Best answer. Shouldn't be. I mean, we will if there's still open fucking shit. Like, that's not on the task list. I don't know. The Bravo is still my favorite, so. The Bravo is still my favorite. 249's like, eh, I've shot it enough. I'm okay. Here's the inspector. She's going to inspect all the books. You know the drill.
So on until they get zeroed.
How many more belts do they have?
We got enough ammo, that's for sure.
Yeah. How's it going, man?
Squaw?
How's it going?
Oh, you know, another day in paradise. How you doing?
Yeah, you know. Yeah, just taking some videos for the people at home.
Oh, nice.
Hey, lift that feed trail.
The feed... Oh, not yours. Sorry.
All good.
So walk me through what's going on with this weapon.
Huh?
Walk me through what's going on with this weapon.
So, when I come in, I load it in, it's all good. But when I shoot it and try to retract it, the shell stays in there. And before this, before I took off the clip, when the links were still on, it was jamming inside the chamber. It wouldn't fire.
Okay.
So now that the links are off, the shell's getting stuck in there.
Okay, so it's just not, it's just plain straight up not ejecting.
Basically. And it was stuck right in here on my butt, so we started jamming out and then it's fucking right here. So.
I got you.
That was some fun.
Yeah, you know, learn. Have you worked with this?
Oh, yeah.
Particular weapon before?
You know, I was in Korea. I brought these to 40s and 50s.
Okay.
So, I was the gunner in the MAT-D.
Okay. Do you think that they're Now, machine guns, they tend to take require a little bit more breaking in, so to speak. Do you think
That's what I was thinking, because he said just came back from services. So I'm like, well, fuck. You know, this thing hasn't been fired ever since it got worked on. So the armor said we just got back from BSB, so I'm... Maybe just gotta work it in a little bit more, I don't know.
Right. I'd be tempted to put half a belt in there and just go run through it.
That center, all right, just keep going, make sure palms up.
Some nice far ones out there, Perez. Glamorous.
Two 4.9s cycling through. Let's do it.
Pass right through it. There we go. That's beautiful. Got it.